alter your shape into something useful here.
Within my reach! Time to step on the spider!
Oh, such cruelty! You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert.
Wait, he's trapped his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
Another arm stuck! My arms! Beloved mechanical arms! You'll suffer for this! Get them!
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental.
Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
Yes! I got it!
We captured Doc Ock, but we lost the Green Goblin.
Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building.
What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp?
Let's go find out.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards. Fantastic?
Dr. Richards. Sir. Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got to. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find him, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp, then.
Won't be easy with this mess they left behind.
Another day, another cleanup. Maybe next time, just, you know, try not to destroy everything in sight in the pursuit of justice. See it. Anything happens, I could always try to make it as a janitor.
Huh.
I'm sure they won't mind if we trash the place a little more. Hey, grab me a chicken Alfredo while you're over there, huh?
Sure. You want me to pick up your dry cleaning, too? Ugh!